Don't say nigga on my stream, please. He mentioned Sean Price, Joe Budden. Hey, what's up, guys? Who's just joined? Leave a comment. I don't know who this is. Sean Price. He said you gotta mention them. Haters. He doesn't get stale. He doesn't get stale. Watching my stream. I'm about to start it, yo. I'ma wait for you to press A. I'ma press A when you come so you can see how it is from the beginning. Yo, what's up? You found me already? It says two people joined. What's up? Whoever joined, leave a comment. Come talk shit to me. Donate money, yo. Give me $500 so I could buy some crack. Like every other YouTuber. Nah. You want them to hear you? No, I know. So you there? Alright, let's go. Alright, I'm starting the game. Adjust brightness. Move slider until the left logo is barely visible. Damn, I can still see it, but barely visible right there. Okay. Ruiner. Oh, shit. You want to breeze through combat and do some sightseeing without the aggravation of constantly dying. You're up for a challenge and you know what real fun is. Developers recommended Brutal and Merciless for hardcore players only. Oof! Developers recommended. Damn. You know what? I'm gonna start with normal first. I'm gonna be a little bitch. In the year 2091, pervasive advancements in technology and computerization. Damn, playing with people's lives have never been more fun. No, I'm not playing yet. It's not moving? Let me see. Nah, it's loading. I see it myself on my computer. It's loading. Press any button to continue. Your master, 3, 2, 1, all systems online. You are in heaven. You're here to kill the boss. They know you're here. Do what I say if you want to leave. Now let's test out these controls. Yo, who's here, man? I know it's people that know me. You can hear me through your stream? True. How come nobody's telling me who's watching? You want to come out of my stream? No, I deactivated it. Move with left stick. Oh man, this game is. I could tell it's going to be amazing already. Heaven. Heaven. Having invested heavily in the Bangkok region. Oh yeah, this game is supposedly based on Bangkok. They basically own it. Working under Heaven's Immense Corporation umbrella are numerous sub-companies running operations from R&D to manufacturing, logistics, transport, and everything in between. Their main product is virtuality, real sensations in virtual worlds. There is nothing like a well-balanced piece of corrosion-resistant metal. Oh, that's my weapon. This same stainless steel pipe is used in sanitation networks the world over. You can rest assured that if someone hit hard enough with it, they will stay down. Hell yeah, get hit with a pipe. Attack with right
I
bumper.
can see you.
You have headphones on? You can hear the music. Why you can't hear it? Hold on, I gotta. Hold on, guys, I gotta make sure I hear the game. You sure it's not me? It's not you, it's me. We sound like a somebody in a relationship. It's not you, it's me, baby. You sure you can hear it? You sure? Okay. All right, I'm about to start it again. Not start it, just go back. Hold on, I gotta lower my TV as well, cause shit was loud. I was watching some video. Guards, let's have some fun, boys. Bring them down. Guards, corporate soldiers, short-tempered, hardwired. Yo, they got guns? Dude, I love the music. Oh my God. wanted Michael to watch my stream. Alright. Stay back. Civilian? Dash. Dash with left bumper. Dash away from mines. Oh! Hold on, guys. Whoever's watching, I'm sorry. Somebody just asked me a question about my stream. It was Razzle. He asked if I'm streaming on YouTube or this thing. Health station. Okay. Damn, I can't see my health because the stupid chat box. Hold on 1 second, guys. I'm going to put this in the bottom. Broadcast, delay. Bottom left. There we go. Right now, too. I don't know who the other person is. Come on, asshole, I will end you. I have a feeling this game's gonna get ridiculously hard. Energy, power, skills, and gadgets. Open radio menu with Y. Choose energy shield. Okay. Yeah, he's gonna join the stream and the party. I don't see him online. Invite him. Activate shield with left trigger, okay. Damn! Alright, I got you. Anthony, I see his mic going off. Waste on enemies.
Go, 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 go!
What's this little card? I want guns. What the hell is that? A gun. Pick up weapon with A. Oh, Ruiner. That's the name of the game. Shoot with right trigger. Okay. Wow, this gun's trash.
Come on, boys.
You never played a game for PS1 called Loaded and assault rifle.
Kill boss.
The more and more. Chewie, you there? I think in the past, firearms start provide some utility, usually in low texture level. With what? I don't know. You on your phone? Multi-dash, okay. Hold left bumper. Set all dash waypoints with right trigger or right bumper. Oh! Oh shit, I still got my gun. Fuck. What's this?
Get the boys.
Spotlight. I'm trying to fucking dash. I'm gonna die right now, I'm gonna fail this. That's just creepy, bro. Weapon unlocker. Shotgun. Oh my god. Arena. Shit.
Yeah.
Yo, you still there? This person said, kill, please, I have friends. I mean, I have kids. Oh, I can't kill them. Yeah, and then I shot him. I tried shooting him. Energy shotgun.
I can see you.
Oh! Alright, I gotta remember when they're close to me. No, let me use this shotgun for now. This is like Hotline Miami on crack. Damn, he went flying.
Don't do it.
Don't do it. You can hear the sound, Anthony? You hear the music? Yo, this game's fucking sick, bro.
Go, 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 go!
Why? Oh, look, it looks like a FAMAS. Oh, P90, P90. Yep. Damn, that shotgun? Fuck it.
Get it, boys.
Maybe a TV. Yo, I'm gonna put the brightness up. Nah, I think I'm a human. Damn!
Where you going, boy?
Bitch. Bitch, I am awake. Uh-oh. Bunch of square heads. Who's this typical asshole? Sometimes life can be so simple. Security, you want to kill my boss? I'm here to make sure you don't. That's all there is to this. Everything as it should be. And I'll drink to that when we are done. Get 'em, boys. Your master. All right, 0 hour. The boss waits behind this door. I'm setting a timer. You die when it reaches zero, killing your enemies will delay the inevitable. Fight as fast as you can if you want to leave. Shit! Yo! Yeah, that's so you could dodge. Hell no. Which is already ridiculous. Don't even get me started. The fuck? Holy shit, not too late, man. Not too late, am I? Nah. You okay? Her name is Her. Nod. Look around. You okay? Look around. I've been trying to reach you. Someone hacked your damn brain. This is a setup. They sent you to assassinate the boss of heaven. There's more bad news. They took your brother to make sure you do the job. Damn, his brother looks fucked up right now. That means they'll kill him unless we get him back first. Yo. Oh, there's a little brother? That's messed up. Get out of here fast. Head to Rengkok South. I'll contact you there.
I could put the brightness up. Let me see how it looks on my computer. Yeah. He's the Ruiner, not a Terminator.
What's up, people? Deathstroke? That's the best stroke? Oh, deep throw. Oh, the ninja? You're in bad shape, boy. In need of a few spare parts.
That was my mother's name in high school.
Ragnarok's out. Where we hit after that shit show in heaven. Not a great place, but there are good people out here. Good for us anyway. Mechanics. Still alive, I see. I wouldn't have believed it if I hadn't brought you back myself. Remember anything at all? How you got here? Shrug. Whatever happened left you a mess, boy. I fished you out the gutter with one arm gone and blood and wiring everywhere. That mask of yours? What's going all kinds of haywire? Normally I'd have scrapped you for parts. I helped only because she asked me to. Oh, she. Well, her name is Her, right? Or she. Although. I think they can get sued if her name is her. Isn't there a movie named her? I put your face laid back together with spit and glue and bubble gum. And I've installed a new arm. An AI named her? Come on. I also fixed you a new citizenship. Oh, shit. Thought you might need a fresh start. Now you can earn your karma back and be a legal customer. Sort of. Let me show you how it works. These are skill points. Use them to acquire abilities and upgrades. Oh, that is dope. New abilities are unlocked as your karma. As your karma. As your karma level increases. Unlock them with skill points. Swap between active abilities using the radio menu. You can learn about any ability or upgrade here. You can also see it in action, even in full screen. Wait, what's the full screen button? I can't see it. Okay. Each ability can be further developed with upgrades. Upgrades also require skill points to buy. Yo, what's up, Nizzler? Who is this? Do I know you? Remember, you can deactivate any ability or upgrade. Use retrieve skill points to activate different ones. You can manage your skills from anywhere. Just hit. You have a bunch of skill points. Go ahead, use them wisely. Use energy to increase your strength, movement speed, and damage dealt. Every kill costs energy. How do I see how many skill points I got? No, but I'm not that. I meant how many is gonna cost. Oh, okay, because this costs one energy shield. I thought I had this already. I'm starting over, I guess. Anthony. Now the shield also deflects projectiles and throwables. Okay, so stun enemies with a ranged area. Press X to throw. Shock launcher. Ability is locked. Okay. Okay, I see. Dash. Oh, that costs 2. While dashing, receives 60% less damage. Not enough skill points. Shit. Available skill points. Power attack, a power melee attack, focus slash for 1. Hold right bumper to charge the attack. Okay. You're at Red Cock South now. The bottom of the bottom. Trouble will find you soon enough unless you find it first. Thailand. What, Chinatown in the future? You gonna travel? There you are. We gotta move fast if we want to save your brother. I combed through the shit left in your head from the hack and found a clue. A heaven staffer, codenamed Wizard. I traced his signal to Rancock South. His trail cuts here. There's his ex-cop Rustam, who's glued a stool to the Vostok bar. Talk to him. Remember, you can hit the left stick if you get lost or confused. That bad, huh? No wonder. Not 2 hours ago, someone hacked your brain to send you out to take the false of heaven. Ask the cop. Let's go. They're gonna let me walk around in the city, I hope. Yes, sir.
All right, let's go.
Hmm.
Something big went down in heaven yesterday. No, the place I was in the first mission. Oh, this is...
Yo, this game is fucking fire, yo. You are here.
The Vostok bar, I gotta go all the way to the left.
Oh, pleasure bar.
Matter of fact, I wanna go to pleasure bar first. Girls, oh, this is it. I love you too.
Ooh.
Sister the sword. Hey, handsome,
do you crave salvation? Yes. We offer salvation through suffering. Yeah, Nizzler is pretty dope. We offer salvation through suffering. Free yourself from the tyranny of labels and unite what's been divided for the sole purpose of confusing and controlling. Pain, pleasure, guilt, innocence, freedom, slavery, good and bad, heaven and hell. Apply a label to any human experience. Put your faith in the Church of Disorder. Experience suffering and be rewarding.
Explain. You must first learn suffering. Go seek out punishment, pain, even death. Submit to the purity of the experience. Return here afterwards and you shall be rewarded. You must die at least 50 times during your adventure. Do so and I can reward you, but only once per mission. Be smart about how you offer up your devotion. I await your suffering. Funny. You hear the music in the back? You know, this game, man. Talk to Rustum. You wear that mask to hide an ugly fucking mug or something even worse. Yo.
Is that face display supposed to impress me?
I know what you want, or who to be more specific. Wizard calls himself a tech specialist. I'm guessing you call him your next victim. He's been hanging with a local gang called the Creeps. They make people disappear. Last I heard, they got him holed up in an underground parking garage. If you're looking to make a little extra karma, you'll find a few other most wanted types there too. They each got a price in their heads. Oh, bounties in this game too. So you want to take out those wanted men in the parking garage for me? Okay, then I'll collect the karma bounty from my buddies on the force and split it with you. Oh, split it with me? Come on, I can transmit it from right here so I don't have to see you and you don't have to see them. Okay, vamos. And keep this between us. No one likes a tattletale. Get to the parking garage. Get it. Yo, my legs are killing me. Parking garage. To the right. Yeah, I was sweating for like an hour straight. Well, after running, which was crazy. What? How am I gonna get to this parking garage? Okay. Here goes the parking garage. Creep's nest. We're chasing Wizard, the idiot who hacked your brain. He must be shitting his pants if he's hoping the creeps will protect them. We're in creeps territory now, so be careful. Don't underestimate the creeps. They're shitheads, but they're lethal. Creeps are a gang of deranged third children, hunted by the system, hiding underground. Their leader is a legendary psycho named Nerve. Keeps them together with terror and twisted fatherly affection. Wizard's close by. He's the creeps' latest meal ticket, so they won't let him go without a fight. These boys will kill you as quick as look at you, so be careful. And they made an error there. Go get him, puppy.
Oh.
hunt him down.
Shit's dope, right? Hurry up, man, let's bounce. Oh shit. I don't got my dash. Interesting piece of engineering, huh? Creeps can make traps out of anything. Garbage cans and rusty pipes, photocopiers, dead rats, and firecrackers. It's kind of cute. These creeps are seriously screwed up. They've been known to drag cops here and torture them to death just for kicks. Oh shit, that's a cop. Karma, you just got some karma collected to level up. Yes, I want my dash bad, yo. Available skill point 0. Fuck. Oh, I hit them. Yo, the sound effects and everything are crazy. Right. It's way better, like a story and stuff. Hello, Miami got a story tune as dope. You're so lost, man. This is creeps territory. Do you know what we do to lamers like you? We'll rip that mask off your face and skin you alive. Come on, boys. What the fuck is that moaning? Oh, they got guns now? Fuck. That beat. The hell is this guy? Right? Oh!
Domination. Thank you.
Blood in, blood out.
Stop him.
Looks like Wizard, alright. His fashion sense is as bad as his code. The bottom floor is a dead end. You can corner him there. Fetch boy. Yo, how did I die? Saw that? That beat? What? No, that's repeated. Oh, look! Got a new blade. Yeah. No, hell no. How this sword is gonna fuck them up. Shotgun is fire, dude. Got Pets Friday, yup. Fuck, same thing again. Distracted me. Yeah. How the fuck I'm gonna get through? I don't have my ruiner. My dash. Oh, whoa, metal pipe. Yo, where's my sword, man? Anthony, you don't remember what the sword was? Why is he walking? Yo, that's so messed up if I lost my sword. music is dope. Slower than before, right? Why? Idle action. Toggle, run, or walk. Okay, left on the D-pad. Aw, bitch! What, right when I learned how? Yo, this shit is getting hard as hell already. Shit. I need that dash. B? D! Damn!
I died so many times.
Did it show how many times I died too? My puppy made such a mess that a weapon cycling grinder has been activated to clean it up. Maybe it'll give you some karma or something sweet. I'm sorry, but I want my dash, yo. Oh, the purple sword got a little life bar. That sucks. Yeah, what he said. I'll fucking kill you. Oh, yo, the guys with the shotgun don't fuck around. I should call me Bobby. There was a door. Can't get back. Fuck. I don't think it's gonna be beef right now. Crazy ass fight. You heard that? Oh fuck! Bitch. Hit a mine with a melee weapon to send it flying and dash. Shit. Come on. That was one of the bounties. Yeah.
You just humiliated yourself.
Got that purple sword? Hell yeah. Fuck is that? Yo, that's just mad loud. Right? Hell yeah. I like the font too. It looks like some 80s shit, right? Creeps Firehole. Further down in the underground manhouse, self-detonated creeps are the pinnacle of insanity. I'm tired, though. Yeah, give me those karmas. Should we set violence about now?
Killer combo.
That Christian house. Burn, motherfuckers! Nuke 'em.
Domination.
Damn, yo, what should I do? Drop this flamethrower and get back that purple shotgun, or keep with the flamethrower, yo? Nah. The shotgun only got 9 shots. This has 47 more. Fuck it, I'll stay with this. Sounds like, it looks like they were dying faster. Yo, they dropped me. Nice jacket, asshole. Yo. Who's this Wesker looking guy? Wizard. You again, I've seen your brain. Sad little piece of wetware. Easy as hell to hack. I'd tell you to upgrade your security, but no point now. You're never walking out of here. You're in over your head and you don't even know it. You're just a dog on a leash. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna put it brighter. Oh shit, kamikaze ones? Fuck, man. Finally here. After this level, I'm gonna get off. Not get off staying in the party, but get off the game. I'm tired. Fuck! Yo, this is crazy. Echoing. Gift. Yo, man, fuck that flamethrower, bro. Got no other choice. Thank you. Yeah. Fuck you, man. Oh, he has a shirt that said Brutal Doom. That's dope. Yeah, Doom. It's a Doom mod. I'm dead, bro. I'm fucking dead, yo. Can't even fucking aim and dodge shit. Oh man, I almost had him, man.
Fucking restless already. I'm too tired.
One guy killed me, yo, that's crazy. Hurry up, drop the fucking gift! Yo, man.
Ooh, man. I just wanna go to sleep.
You think I wanna wake up to this bullshit? Played it? It's pretty good.
This is fucking fucked up, yo.
Yeah, it's hard. It's not that hard like that, though. I almost had him. Hit this cocksucker, bro. There is an easy mode. This is normal mode. Yo, I cannot believe this shit, man. Try one more time, then I'm gonna go to sleep, bro. I'm getting to him so fucking fast now. Oh my god, yo, I'm done. Yo, I'm going to bed, Anthony. I'm pissed. You know what? I'm gonna try again. Yo, this is crazy, man. Yeah, they got an easy mode. You can try that, man. Shotgun in there. You saw how much health I took away from him? Alright, there's a shotgun there. Drop the fucking gift. Bitch! I told you, you ain't fucking smarter than me, motherfucker. Woo! That's right, Wolf. Woo! Some Ric Flair woo. Imagine I blow up now, he just detonates.
Is that it?
F? Well, I don't give a fuck if I get an F. As long as I killed him, I'm happy. I'm not gonna have a fucking nightmare. Kinetic barrier, a stationary field that stops projectiles and slows down enemies who pass through it. Use LT to place a barrier in front of you. Shit. Frag thrower, deals damage to enemies within it. Use X to throw. Okay. Increases grenade's area of effect by 20. Look at my health. Yeah, it does seem. I'm gonna get that next. That field barrier. I'm gonna put that how to kill that boss easy watch on YouTube. There's gonna be so many people watching that, I promise you.
Thank you.
Well, I got his weapon. You see that? I'm going to a fucking arena, right?
Right. Level complete. Rank C. Nerve, the leader of the creeps, has promised to protect the wizard. Nerve keeps his word. Oh. Nerve. He has some nerves. I'm about to get off. Stop it here. See, whoever's watching. I'll be streaming tomorrow.